So this is what the anvil looks like after a little bit of grinding, about an hour. You can see we have the hardy hole, passes completely through. But at this point, the grinder's not going to give us a lot of control, so it's time to switch back to the file.